just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
Becoming part of AKPsi has been my best experience in college. Through this fraternity, I've gained the opportunity to call the most talented and driven students at Emory my brothers. I've learned to push myself personally and professionally with their continued support. And I successfully used the wide array of skills I learned in the pledging process to gain my first internship. I am so grateful to know such a diverse and talented group of individuals.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
To me, AKPsi is this collective family of individuals that are the same in regards to their passion and ambition for life, but at the same time, unique and diverse in their interests. And the best part is that not only can I hang out or do something fun with my brothers, but the next day I could be asking for interview or resume advice, and I know that someone would be there available to help me out. It's that feeling, knowing that this group of highly intelligent people has my back and will always strive to push me forward in my endeavors in life, whatever they may be, that has made joining the fraternity the best decision I've made so far in my college experience.
Hey guys, my name is Grace Cleland. I'm the president of AKPsi here at Emory, and we can't wait to see you at Rush from September 12th through the 14th.